By combining and optimizing existing technology in new ways, an ordinary office building from the 1980s can produce more energy than it uses. The key phrases are new ways to work together, competitive prices, and practical sense. In Sandvika, the Powerhouse project is completely changing how we view buildings and energy. The construction industry and existing buildings account for much of the energy consumption in Norway and around the world. In fact, 40%. Energy use and emissions are units that are closely correlated. By combining very low energy consumption with local energy production, office buildings can become a source of energy, a part of the solution. Powerhouse is a partnership established by the environmental organisation Zero, Entra Eiendom, the contractor Skanska, the aluminium company Hydro, and Snohetta Architects. The ambition is to develop and realise buildings that produce more energy than they consume over their lifetime. As far as we know, Powerhouse Kjørbo is the first project in the world to transform an office building into an Energy Plus building. The building will be finished being converted in February 2014. Asplan Viak is the technical consultant and will also be the tenant. The project has shown that it is possible to reduce the energy consumption by 90%. Reusing concrete constructions and other components provides substantial energy gains. Heating is energy intensive. Reuse of ventilation heat is therefore vital. Concrete surfaces are good for even temperatures. Knowledge of materials, new and old, is vital for realizing smart solutions. At Kjørbo, energy wells in the ground provide energy to the heat pump installation in the winter and cooling in the summer. Solar power produces ample energy, around 200,000 kilowatt hours a year. This is more than enough to cover the demand for energy. The power can be supplied not only to the buildings, but also to the power grid. Energy wells and district heating contribute to the heating of hot water. Walls, roofs, and windows are planned with extremely good insulating properties. The building's overall need for energy, heating, cooling, ventilation, and lighting is very low. And the result will be like this. Externally, we have retained the original expression in black. Burnt wood gives a natural and maintenance-free facade with lots of light. In the project, we have found new architectural concepts that integrate technical solutions and use materials that insulate and ensure a good interior temperature. Despite the building's large output of energy, there will be a periodic need for input of energy. Powerhouse Kjørbo is being built using existing technology and available expertise at a competitive price. The really clever solutions come from the new cooperation processes. Powerhouse Kjørbo is a unique project, but it is fully possible to use the concept in other transformation projects and on commercial terms. Instead of being a challenge, buildings can be a part of the solution.